Eyes all over the city, tracking their every move. If this was nighttime, we'd have more options. A daytime entry to the Kreiser Resistance headquarters is no easy feat. Not that anyone's ever tried one before. Skies are empty for now. Lucky for us. Well, I'd rather die in the fresh air than in that damn prison. Right, you be on the lookout now. This is a two-parter. First, we need to hit that blind spot precisely dead on. You in position? Now! Go, go, go! As long as we stay in this here mist, no one will see us. Right, this is the second part. We're jumping. Don't hesitate, just do it. As soon as you hit the water, you're gonna hold your breath and swim after me. Whatever you do, stay under the water. You break the surface, we're all dead. There are Nazis fucking everywhere. Now don't think about it, just jump!
You're not supposed to be a grating in front of that house.
Last time I was here, mate, I just fucking forgot.
Let's see what idiot I am.
Anyway, this is your new home.
Max, gently.
Police, Captain. This is close. He's on our side. Used to be a Nazi, but not anymore.
How is this possible? We're in the very center of Berlin. You're hiding in a plain sight.
That's the last place they would look out.
Will they not hear us?
Best to keep your voice down then, yeah?
Fuck me. B.J. Blaskovich, I should have known only you would be dumb enough to do a daytime entry.
The lady.
Glad to have you back, Fergus.
Caroline, you're alive.
If you call shitting in a bag living, 3 pulverized vertebrae. You?
Head trauma, 4 inches of cast iron shrapnel right in the conch. Still in there.
Severed colon, septic shock, shattered pelvis.
Memory loss, flashbacks, 14 years in a loony bin.
Good to see you, William. So, what can you do?
What are you doing here?
Pleased to see you too, Tekla.
You're supposed to be dead, Fergus Reed. You've been gone for 3 months. This stupid anomaly. People don't come back from Eisenwald. And you, long since off the books. I've heard stories about you. I was told you died in 1946. It's misinformation, always. You, I don't even know who you are. We're variable. And none of this has been accounted for. I will have to revise my whole model. Thank you very much.
I am hearing interesting things out of London. I have a folder marked Project Whisper, but someone has borrowed it. Klaus, I believe it was. Can you find it and bring it to me, would you please, Captain? Now that you are here, I think we can do great things. Why don't you sit with me, Miss Anya? Listening on these frequencies, anything out of London, make a note of the time and write down as much as you can. Here is pen and paper.
Can I do typewriter?
You know how to type.
I heard you were looking for the Project Whisper folder.
Parents thought
it's not here.
Ah,
obviously.
For you to take dictation, prescriptions and such.
Not really. It was useful during my time at the University of London. For my doctorate in archaeology.
Max, ich suche schon die ganze Zeit nach dem Hammer. Hast du ihn gesehen?
Max Hawes!
You know about before going off on you like that. It's a force of habit.
Nor is Johnny Cowboy. It's not the first time it happens.
Yeah, perhaps you should consider removing them tattoos.
I will, in time. I was, as you Americans say, all wet when I got them. And I'm sorry to say it was a very proud moment of my life. I want removing them to be an even prouder moment. No more Nazis, no more tattoos.
So long as you don't get in the way of me killing Nazis, we'll see eye to eye. Caroline's looking for a document folder, Project Whisper.
I guess it's human. Max doesn't speak English very well. But he does know Project Whisper. It's a risky business operation. He knows what it'll cost us to pull it out. Max doesn't like violence. He doesn't want to see anyone get hurt. Alles in Ordnung, mein Sohn. Wir werden für dich kämpfen.
Caroline said you borrowed the folder. Do you have it here?
I did take it 2 days ago, but I put it back. Go to the ground floor. The folder should be in the drawer in a desk in her room, where I left it. Make a looky loo in Caroline.
Thank you.
Hey! It's not in there. Already looked. Anyway, I forgot to tell you. Try and not speak about Project Whisper when Max is around. He heard us discussing the plans for it, and it really upsets him.
This room looks empty. Maybe we could sleep in here. Could use some shut-eye. Looks like someone tried to hide the hammer in the trash. Must be Max's room. What is Max hiding in there? Is that the Project Whisper folder? Either need a crowbar or find a way around. Max, I really need you to step aside. Max, bitte. Geh zur Seite. Das ist wichtig.
Max, komm her! Komm an! Alles in Ordnung. Alles wird gut sein. I'm sorry. I should have known you would have taken it.
Much obliged, Captain Blaskovich. You ready for an assignment? Friends and comrades, this is it. Project Whisper. It's been in development for years. A helicopter aircraft. The Nazis have found a way to make it virtually silent in flight and undetectable by means of radar. Anya has decrypted the Nazi chatter out of London and located the only 3 prototypes in existence at the London Nautica Research Facilities there. With Captain Blaskovich on the team, we are finally strong enough to strike at their operations. The days of scurrying like rats are over. With these machines in our possession, We can go anywhere, hit anything. We will rebuild the Kreisau Circle, arm ourselves to the hilt. We will rise up and take down Death's Head for good. They think the war's over, that we are weak, beaten, don't have the guts to oppose them. And as always, they are wrong.
I've got a 14-hour drive. I've got a sinus infection. I haven't had a full night's sleep in 8 months. So let's go, people. Because I'm not doing this again.
You've got balls of steel, Bobby Brown.
Stop. I just want to get this over with.